morning children, how are you all? Hope all of you are doing good. Children, in the previous video, we learnt about the process of digestion in human beings. So now let us see the parts of the digestion and how they are arranged one after the other. Okay, so this is our digestive system. The other parts will also be called as elementary canal of the digestive system. Okay, so now let us see one by one. First, our digestive system starts with mouth. So we take food with the help of mouth and we chew the food and we swallow it. Next, it travels to through esophagus or the food pipe, and this will carry to the stomach. So stomach is an elastic bag where the churning of food or grinding of food takes place. And here, along with the digestive juices which are released from liver, here the digestion will happen almost like it will become a paste. So then the food is transferred to the small intestine. So in the small intestine, all the water and the extra nutrients are absorbed by the blood in the small intestine. And the undigested food is transferred into the large intestine, where any extra amount of water is there that is absorbed in the large intestine, and it will store the food for some time, and later it will send the food through anus. So this part is anus, and it will send the food in the form of undigested food in the form of fecal matter outside through the anus. Now you take your homework, children. So you also draw the diagram of digestive system and label the parts of the digestive system. I repeat again, you draw and label the parts of the digestive system. Thank you.